This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us. This is WCPO 9 News.
We thank you for choosing us. I'm Evan Millward. Here's a look at some of the top stories at this hour. Hundreds are gathering today to remember Cintas founder Richard Dick Farmer. The company's chairman emeritus died about 2 weeks ago. This morning, services were held at the Cathedral Basilica of St. Peter in Chains downtown. Farmer, as you know, started Cintas, which is now the nation's largest uniform rental company, back in 1968. He graduated from Miami University. The business school there now bears his name. Cincinnati public school students start class in 2 days, and there are now changes to how some will get there. Last month, Metro said it was cutting student-specific routes, which offered a more direct ride to school. Instead, the students would ride Metro's regular routes, and that brought quite the back and forth. Well, now there will be some changes to routes and stops, and extra Metro help at transfer hubs and schools to answer questions and help students find the right route. Three of the tri-state's largest school districts are adding mask requirements just as school is starting. Mason City Schools now requires all preschool through sixth grade students wear masks indoors, and all Lakota and Middletown students and staff are now required to wear masks in the building, regardless of vaccination status. Students start returning to those two districts tomorrow. Don't bring your dollar bills to Paul Brown Stadium this fall. It is going cashless. The Bengals just announced that change this afternoon following Great American Ballpark, TQL Stadium, and Kings Island. That means everything will be done with a card or an app. And speaking of an app, no more paper tickets. You'll get them on your phone. Paul Brown Stadium returns to full capacity with the first Bengals home game Sunday the 29th against Miami. Sherry, it is a little threatening out there for the Western Southern Open up in Mason.
Yeah, and there is that chance that you will need a poncho, especially into the earlier portion of the afternoon. Temperatures are going to be in the upper 70s, near 80 degrees, and then the chances of rain will come down a little bit more as we go into the evening and lose the sun. Sunshine out there. We don't have a lot, but once the sun sets, things get a little bit drier. 79 in Batavia for a high, 80 Lawrenceburg, 80 in Owenton. Tonight we go down to 66. Could see some patches of fog, especially wherever we get the rainfall falling today. Then tomorrow, low 80s as well.